And the Tangipahoa Sheriff's Office is investigating three fights at Ponchatoula High School that all happened before 9 a.m. today. Before school actually began, six girls and their parents were involved in a fight that started on campus and moved to a nearby gas station. About the same time, a boy student allegedly hit a teacher and was taken into custody along with his sister. And then faculty broke up another fight between three students. We'll have more on all the fights tonight on our News at 10.